do the role again, and I still come now to deal with. Because how before I did everything for the managers, maybe such a competition on the side.
Here comes Insopela, he's fought by Ansabo to free kick for Accra Lions.
Yeah, he's been pushed, he's been dragged, he's been tackled. But he actually did well, and the foul was earlier, but he managed to carry himself to get closer to the target, but knowing that he reads the free kick in a promising area. And then the strike of target is intelligent from him, Insopela.
One of the most consistent players this season for Accra Lions, 22 appearances, is yet to score for them in Sevilla. Free kick for Accra Lions. Hamidou delivers. Deflects off the wall for a corner.
Yeah, the ball does his job. But this way, Roman put his corner coming up. The ball jumps, so yeah, the deflection over the top of the crossbar. I wonder if it was going into the corner enough or down the middle. Maybe Ayew would have been comfortable with a save. Now he has a corner to deal with.
Hamidou again has stepped up for the corner, but there's two centre backs. Abu Mensah and Usman Kassim have found their way to the hands of 18-yard box and Hamidou delivers. It meant it. Rashid has a shot off all the way to Kosa. Now Salifu. Early ball for Danny the 3 Barnier. He's up against Kelvin Che. Che gives up a possession. Salifu is brought down by Sevilla. It's a free kick for the Phobians.
Yeah, it's a kick into the back of Salifu Brain. There's a late one into him. No need to do that.
Now Salifu is back. Radford will be hoping that they can make the most of set pieces. You know, they are jammed on those balls from corner kicks, from the in-swingers up to the out-swingers. He's got a lot from those situations. And then Salifu scores, Abu Mensah heads it away. And it falls back for the 4 years. Here's Ansapuchi. Now Salifu. Kosa. Obin Junior. Here's Awuni. Now Hamidou.
What a break!
Yeah, I think the test of the game has been good. Only one goal to be good, but the chances have been created by Hartlepool. And if you see the goal they scored, it's similar situations right before the goal happened where the two Ibrahim Salifu, you know, on his right foot, it's not the strongest, but forces the same out of the goalkeeper on the rebound. Mani taps it home. But credit to them, they don't panic. Since going down, they still kept their shape. In fact, commits a lot more bodies forward in trying to respond.
Muhammad Al-Hassan. Now in Sabuchi. Kosa. Siraj can get to a B Junior who bumps into Kelvin Che, free kick for Lions. Yeah. Virginia is never really a good tackler. Yeah, no strikers, no fancy that DT, but almost any time that he's up against somebody to try and win the ball, he's following something.
Official from the Green Olympics and players in the stands, they have a game on the field tomorrow against Ashanti Gold. Another few of us have clapped down before they take on their pockets here tomorrow. Here's Cassini. Now Samari.
Look at the shape of Antofobi, how far back Dani is. What Antofobi are doing is that only in the final third is where they want to keep the press in the right areas, but when the game is starting in the half line, they don't care about that.
Here is Che with a cross in and 1 minute half and he clears it to safety. It's a corner for Lions.
To make the ball around the back five now, hard to put when they are defended.
Corner taken. Header from Asante is not showing the performance. But you wanted a foul. Surprise the decision of the country on the Lions.
All they wanted to do was to get there before it's not received. There's going to be contact, there won't be contact.
Commanding goalkeeping from I. Sarac finds Salif who goes down. Free kick.
His man is still jumping for the ball. And Mahasa who is right looking for it, so backing into him is very good. But as I thought, he's obstructed there, but they center back.
Awaku finds Salifu. Live on the foul.
Some of his control, laying down a bit again. The attempt of winning the ball is taken with this man. Give the final two put on the ball, but not without the foul. It's a black kind of this.
Very needless and reckless challenge.
fans. Mama said, I'm not even sure the referee produced the yellow card for him. For that, we need to make his decision back. And he's on 7 yellow cards already this season from 21 matches I've received. It's a silly challenge. The way the champions are right there, that's what it is. It's no way. And look at Obi Junior's leg. It's just, that's the ankle. It's the ankle is gone. It's completely gone. It's the one reason why I'm not sure he can continue to play the game. The ankle is gone. Rashid Abubakar will look back on this challenge and regret. He himself would know he played himself into the trouble. But not played by the referee. He gave himself time to think. And analyze the situation. Yeah. He's right. It's a red card.
He deserves it. Yeah. Reckless, needless, and absolutely senseless from him. He's got himself to blame. Advantage in the lead 1-0, Awaku's cross comes in, Ikum is lurking, but it's Awuni who goes back to defend now, Amidu. Awuni, he's got the pace to go past Mansa Boche. Here it is Awuni, Esobela, Amidu.
Subscribe and share. I don't know why.